Hello.
Hi.
Good
Hi,
evening.
Good evening, teacher.
Hey, my name is Tisha Isaac. Please introduce yourself.
Yeah. Hello, teacher. Hello, everyone. My name is Duyen. But please call me Sarah. I'm 12 years old. I live in the city with my family. They are five people in my family. There are my grandfather, my father, my mother, and me and brother.
The name
of my school is Lamha. I am in class 7A. I believe my free subject is English. I like playing guitar. This was my friend.
Sarah, what does your father do?
My father is
a teacher and worker.
Worker.
Okay, what does your mother do?
My mother is worker.
A worker. Sarah, number one, what's the time?
It's 1 o'clock. It's 4:45. 3 o'clock. 10:30.
When does he eat breakfast?
His breakfast.
He eats
breakfast at 7 o'clock.
Good. When does he eat lunch?
He eats lunch at 12:30.
When does he eat dinner?
He eats dinner at 7:45.
When does she eat lunch?
She eats lunch 12:45. At 12:45.
When does she eat dinner?
She eats dinner at 6:15.
Okay, Sarah, when do you eat breakfast?
I eat breakfast at 6:30.
When do you eat lunch?
I eat lunch at 12:30.
Okay. What is one?
Wake up, go to school, come home, go to bed.
Picture one, when does he wake up?
He wake up at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Picture three, when does he come home?
He's come home at 6 o'clock in the evening.
When does she go to bed? Picture four.
She goes to bed at 8:45 at night.
Okay, Sarah, when do you wake up?
I wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Good. When do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 9 o'clock in the 9 o'clock at night.
Hey, picture one, what's her favorite subject?
Her favorite subject is PE. Her favorite subject is math. His favorite subject is math. Her favorite subject is math, music. His favorite subject is
Social studies.
Brazil, Canada,
Egypt,
South Korea.
Right. Sarah, where is Ali from? Ali, where is he from?
He's from
Egypt. What's Ali's favorite subject?
His favorite subject is
Science. Where is Becky from? Where is Becky from? Sarah, look at Becky. Becky, who is Becky?
English.
Becky. Where is Becky from?
She from Canada.
Where is Bruno from?
He's from Brazil.
What's Bruno's favorite subject?
His favorite subject is.
So his favorite subject is. What is this?
Math.
Okay, one.
What? Bicycle, motorbike, car, bus.
How do you go to school?
I walk to school. Fly a helicopter.
Drive a truck.
Fly a plane. Bye bye.
Right. Well done, Sarah. That is the end of the text.